We're going to start our story of the Knights Templar, and we're going to try and understand how the story of the Knights Templar came about. And to understand that, we have to go right away back to the fourth great empire, which was the 14th century AD. Remember that France was an outpost of Rome, and then part of the Roman Empire. And it just comes from this like Latin word.
Charlie,